to do a video on how to handle play biting. So my biggest thing for puppies who have a tendency to go for human flesh is to make sure every time I interact with them, there's going to be a toy present. So I'm gonna make that a very important rule if we are playing together or even if we are just relaxing together. I would like her to have a toy in her mouth. This then gives her an appropriate outlet for the chewing that is not on me. Now, how do you respond when she does start chewing on you? The most important thing is actually to be as still as possible. It is incredibly hard, but if she, let's say she's chewing on this and she misses and gets my hand, I'm just gonna hold still for a second. Then I might say, go get your toy, right? Try to get her back to her toy. But what we want to avoid when that happens is quickly jerking away. Any of this movement and flailing becomes a target for most puppies. So it's incredibly hard in the moment to think about that, but I do want that to be something that you keep in the back of your mind. So any extra flailing becomes a target for Miss Moxie. To help, again, we wanna make sure, yeah, you want it? She has a toy to kind of plug that mouth of hers right now because she wants to chew and we have to make sure she has an outlet for that. All right.